let's take a look at our For You chat. It says, what are some other expressions you have heard people use during radio communications in TV shows and films? What do they mean?All right, so I think we kind of mentioned a few of them earlier in the article.
Right.
I'm not too sure if you guys remember, but we used standby.
Right.
Right, standby just means, okay, I got your message, but I don't really understand it, so I'm just going to wait until you confirm something else, or maybe you repeat the message again. So I hear standby a lot in a lot of TV shows and films.
Right. We're waiting for something else. We talked about Wilco, meaning I'll do that.We talked about
clear or over and out.
Good.
Over and out is something I see a lot too, especially when, I don't know, I forgot what movie this was, but I remember there's a movie where there's kids and they're playing with the radio and they always say over and out.
Right.
So that's how I kind of remember this as well. I'm pretty sure there's a lot more that we don't really understand, maybe even more complicated ones that the military does not want us to understand.You know, they have to speak in secret code so other people don't take the message and do something wrong. So these are all kind of fun expressions that we hear when people communicate on the radio. I think even you and your friends, if you want to speak on the radio together, you guys can even create your own expressions too.
Right.
Right. So that can be something really fun for you guys, and it can all mean different things.
Right. And you'll be the only ones who understand.
Exactly.All right, so that's all the time that we have for today. We hope you guys enjoyed the article. I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Alex.
We'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Bye for now.